this ramp is dangerous for wheelchairs. I've got personal experience in it, actually.